and I remember everything that happened that night.
But no recollection of starting fire?
No, none. Which has to mean I'm innocent.
I'm very good at manipulating people. Your skills, they might have fooled Marlena. But what you're selling, I'm not buying. I know you started that fire. I almost killed my daughter. I know. I know you did it.
I shouldn't have opened the door.
There was no way to know it was Ben.
Still kind of a buzzkill. Look, I totally understand. Don't want to anything like that, but I don't know. Maybe if you want to, we can pick up where we left off.
I think I just need a little reminder. Where exactly were we?
Go Sierra Alice. Brady Horton.
You startled me. You know, I don't like it when people sneak up on me like that.
Yeah. You know, I don't like it when you avoid answering my questions.
I forgot, what was your question?
Yeah. Well, when I walked up, you were saying maybe I should tell the truth. Oh, what?